there's something to be said for, like, maybe perhaps limiting some of his leg strength or his athletic ability if he's used to doing so many things that requires that power out of his quads and his hamstrings.
That's a great point. Ricochet a little banged up recently, but seemed to not be showing any signs of slowing down until Young was able to stop him.
You know, that's where you have to give it to EY, like his, you know, knowledge out there and his in-ring ability. He's not, you know, he's a student of the game, so to say that he didn't walk into this match without studying and knowing what Ricochet may or may not do out there, you know, would be an understatement.
Well, that's the question. Where's the line? Where's the line between that IQ, that tremendous IQ that you say Eric Young has inside the ring, and the unstableness, the unhinged personality?
It's hard to say. It's a very gray line, and I guess, you know, that's the beauty about this business, is that a little instability can go a long way. It could be an asset, actually.
Yeah, certainly could. Looking at an elbow to the jaw, courtesy of Ricochet.
Whoa. Nice.
The second time, catches Young. And now a valuable opening is available for Ricochet to capitalize on. Ricochet able to beat Eric Young to the punch, going down low, up top. There's a reversal, and down goes Eric Young. Now Ricochet starting to build some steam. So weathering the storm from Eric Young and quickening the pace, that's what Ricochet loves to do.
Oh!
Ricochet not wasting any time.
Oh!
High risk, high reward by Ricochet. Take another look at this. Take a look at the height of Ricochet as he strikes his target of Eric Young. And now right back into the ring. The action continues.
Oh!
Young caught the knee. And the wheels are turning for Ricochet. Ricochet tried this earlier, but got caught by Eric Young. This time he's all alone, ready for takeoff.
Whoa!
Oh my gosh!
Unbelievable.
The 630 hits, and it's a win for Ricochet.
Here is your winner, Ricochet!
So that's a pretty good way to rebound, right?
Absolutely, you can say that again. Still to come, Shelton.